Welcome to A Million Thanks. My name is Shauna Fleming, and I founded this organization in 2004 with the simple goal of collecting and sending thank you letters to our troops stationed around the world. Since that time, A Million Thanks has grown from a small campaign to an international nonprofit with three main missions. Through A Million Thanks, you can send a letter to our troops, grant a wish to an injured military member, or fund a scholarship for a child of a fallen service member. Or why not participate in all three? On behalf of A Million Thanks and our troops, we thank you for your support.
I decided I was going to have to find a way as a civilian to do my part. When my children were younger and they used to go off to summer camp, I would put together care packages just with things that I knew would remind them of home and just let them know that I was thinking about them. So I thought, well, that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to send care packages to the troops.
What can say home better than Girl Scout cookies? Gum, beer nuts, energy bars, things that they can just put in their pockets. Mouthwash, sunscreen, hand sanitizer, little stuffed animal, CD, Ultimate Fighting Championship DVD, Constitution of the United States.
I didn't know who the hell she was. She says, "Hey, General Hertling, my name's Carolyn Blachick. If you send me the name of all your soldiers, I'll send each one of them a personalized package."
Very quickly got an email back from him and said, "I don't think you quite know who I am." And he said, "And I've got 37,000 soldiers here, so I don't really think that you want me sending you names."
Immediately a message came back as soon as I sent that email and said, "General, I don't think you know who I am. If you send me all those 39,000 names, I'll get you 39,000 packages." And she did.
I mean, we've been doing 10, 11,000 a day, 3,000 packages in 2 hours. Every item that we include in our care packages is donated, and they're donated either by citizens from around the country who organize collection drives or by these corporate donors.
This is from Boy Scout Troop 39 in Lancaster.
This is from Plainview, New York, Troy, Michigan. Texas, Tyler, Texas gets into the egg.
For our 300,000th package, we will be donating a 2008 Jeep Liberty.
We actually put the keys to it in one of these care packages, and when they open it up, they'll find out they have a new car waiting for them when they get back home.
Every day, just know that there's somebody on the other side of the world that opened one of your packages and is more than thankful to get it.
It's a good feeling, you know, someone's thinking about you, and you see your name on that letter or that box, and you're like, well, I do matter.
And then when you personalize it with the name, you feel like even more connected to the people that actually put their hearts and mind and soul into that box.
You're still being thought of. You're not in the forgotten war, people, you know, protesting against you. There's still people out there that are cheering you on and looking after us still.
Hi, brave one. Warm California greetings to you from
a
veteran back home.
I want to thank you for having the strength and courage to fight for the freedom of our country.
You make us all proud to be Americans. You are the true heroes.
All of us are Americans and we're proud to be, and we want to do what we can for our country. This is providing a way. It's giving them a way to say thank you to our troops.
People come here and at the end of the day, but they know they've accomplished something really important.
America, America, God shed his Thank you for all the packages you all have sent us, and thanks for all your support.
With thank you for all the care packages.
God bless you. Thank you.
Just want to say thank you from the bottom of my heart.
I'm just trying to be a father, raise a daughter and a son, be a lover to their mother, everything to everyone. Up and at 'em bright and early, I'm all business in my suit. Yeah, I'm dressed up for success, from my head down to my boots. I don't do it for the money, there's bills that I can't pay. I don't do it for the glory, I just do it anyway. Providing for our futures, my responsibility. Yeah, I'm real good under pressure, being all that I can be. I can't call in sick on Mondays when the weekend's been too strong. I just work straight through the holidays, sometimes all night long. You can bet that I stand ready when the wolf growls at the door. Hey, I'm solid, hey, I'm steady, hey, I'm true down to the core. I'll always do my duty, no matter what the price. I've counted up the cost, I know the sacrifice. Oh, and I don't wanna die for you, but if dying's asking me, I'll bear that cross with honor, 'cause freedom don't come free. I'm an American soldier, an American, beside my and my sisters, I will proudly take a stand. When liberty's in jeopardy, I will always do what's right. I'm out here on the front lines, sleep in peace tonight. American soldier,
like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion. Like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those